A former Corpus Christi police officer, Norma Deleon, will go to trial next month. She's accused of impersonating a CPS worker. During a hearing this morning, Judge Sandra Watts set Deleon's trial date for September 17th. Now, as you may recall, the judges originally ordered Deleon's trial to start next week, but that had to be changed because of a scheduling conflict.